Now, autopsy will soon be performed to just be able to provide some insight as to what possibly caused the man's death.
It's been a violent 2 weeks in Detroit.
32 murders in 15 days.